What's up, goal getters? Two rules. If I'm expected to leave my doorway, one, wherever I'm going has to have a pull-up bar. Two, you gotta let me show up looking like Peggy Bundy. Doing the exact same thing. I'm making it a habit. When do things become a habit? After 26 days or something of doing it every day? Habits help to slowly change your mind as well. At first you have to try hard, and then it becomes what? A habit. And my mind will have become changed in a positive way. A little tight, I'll tell you where. So this stretch is getting my adductors, but even before they get my adductors, they're getting the hamstring called semimembranosus. There's the one on the inner side behind the knee. I'll show you the one that gets my semitendinosus, the one on the side. But this got me right now, so we're gonna stay here. You're supposed to find your first point of tension and hold for 30 seconds. There are many ways that I've looked real funny in my doorway for these videos, because I do it when I wake up, I do it when I'm going to sleep, I do it on my way in, I do it on my way out. Once in a while I'll set out, like really once, maybe a year, do I set out time and I'm going to be like, ooh, I'm recording for I Get Up, I'm going to have my outfit ready, I'm going to try to look like So right now what you see happening is I have two dresses that I'm not sure I will, that I'm choosing from for later. And I gotta see if they're gonna make the cut. They gotta work out with me. I'm not a sit still and look at me, I look pretty baby. Not me. Okay, my foot. Okay, this is the one that gets my semitendinosus, one of the three hamstrings in the back, on the outer side. Yeah, it gets me every time. My leg is straight, but my foot, I'm trying to keep up straight. Okay, and then I lift up, which I wasn't doing. You don't want to see a rounded back. It's not good for your back. And everything you do, try to do with good alignment and posture. So first I'm trying to lean up, sit up straight, and then I'm gonna take that straight back and lean forward, and this is all I got, and it got me right here. Now we hold for 30. Oh, perfect, I landed. I'm using the timer on the phone. It was on a 30, so now it's gonna land right on the minute. And there we go. Today's a well-focused get up. Yesterday was smeshy. I went down memory lane on a soundtrack from a movie, and I still had Christmas shopping to do. I still have a little bit more, but you know, my primary person, I cannot disappoint, had to take place yesterday. Oh, that's it. This is the other side. So same. Man, I'm losing the weight. Not on the scale, by the way. The scale's like, I ain't changing for you. But my body is. My body composition has definitely changed, because I could see abs. That's the greatest new development. Okay. It's not the greatest. There's other things happening. My stride, I'm able to take larger steps. I've always taken really small steps, but forever since a baby.
since they're not that small. Forget it. I'm gonna play 90s R&B today. Alexa, play 90s R&B. I'm dating myself. 90s R&B on Amazon. Thank you. It's rough out here in these bubbly streets. Tell me what you want to do with me. So weird. Alexa, raise the volume. Okay, don't get in my feels today. We gotta keep it moving.
Okay, so I used the line on my floor to line up the side of my foot. I go beyond that and I say, little toe, line up with the line on the floor. And then I take my little toe and just by whatever, I kind of like get it to go straight, which looks really funny because my toe is never straight. It does go in like the footwear that gets you just running stains for you. Okay, so now I use the muscles in my foot to support my arch, lifting up my foot arch. Now I'm gonna bend slightly at the knee, aiming to have my knee over my second and third toe. I'm gonna be up straight, still good alignment. My shoulders push back and down in an imaginary line on top of my hip, pulling me up to the sky. And that, I try to keep that and lift my other foot and stay balanced. No dancing here. Usually I get into my dancing, but not today. So if I start singing, I'm not singing to you. So calm down. It's just memory lane. Oh, indeed. Okay, switching feet. Okay, there's a line on my floor. Doing the same thing with that little toe. Gotta get it to listen. Line up the edge of my foot with the line on the floor. And now I'm gonna use the muscles in my foot to support this arch, and I actually have an issue in there. I have posterior tibial tendinitis. That's the posterior tibialis muscle. This is your tibia bone along there. There's anterior and posterior, that just means front and back. So the posterior, the back one, tibialis muscle, tendinitis, overuse. So it actually comes along like this and then down here. And that's right in the arch is my pain. So now I'm gonna use the muscle of my foot to lift. It's like bending the knee over my second and third toe. Trying to keep all this up, back, down, invisible line above my head, bringing me up to the sky with my friends. Okay, now I'm gonna lift the other foot and hold for 30. This one's really hard. And yesterday's video was really funny because for some reason it looks very blurry and my feet look like actual crow feet. It's like, that's not reality. Are my feet perfect? No, but it's not like, it's funny what the images do in the recordings. But I don't care, that's my foot. It still looks funny, especially that angle. Because, you know, you always see it from the front, too. I mean, not above.
Alexa next. No, no planks. Okay. Planks. The planks are what's giving me what I want right now. It's got me. I didn't know planks could do that so good. Okay, I knew it, but I usually mix planks with a whole lot of other things. Think I gotta do everything. These planks got me. Good. Understand me. Okay. Okay, ready? Gotta get to the exercise. Oh no. Oh no. That we're not doing. My 9 o'clock alarm came. Uh oh, I lost some feather. I just plucked myself by accident. The feathers came up. I got a bib for exercising. See how that works. Yeah, right. Make sure you're here for the exercise. 3 30-second planks. Go. What? Oh shit. Breathe. Brace. Brace and breathe. Damn, I started at 46. This isn't even 10 seconds. Are you serious? Alexa, 90s R&B. Oh, baby. Alexa, raise the volume. Doing it daily is a little rough. I know I'm not hitting the 30 seconds. It's okay. Because I already see results just listening to my body every day. Oh, my feathers are falling. I'm going down. You ain't around. Oh, I got more to do. We're doing donkey kicks. Ready? See how are some knee slippers? Yesterday I discovered the elbow slippers were good for planks. Yes, yes. This one is the gluteus maximus focus. I'm not gonna rush it. I'm gonna do a 4-2-1 count. Now, one thing that I see when I watch my videos back is I got some muscular compensation, so I do want my leg to go straight back rather than what it's been doing. And goes out to the side a little. This one I want as straight as possible. Clearly, when you lift this, the weight goes there. It's gonna move a little bit. I'm aiming to keep it straight as best as I can, and the leg that's going up has to go straight back, not at the comfort zone where it's like a little, you see, it's going. We bring staying right here. I got my hips right. We want the femur bone that's coming from the hip straight. And this one lined up straight and then straight back. We're working that maximus muscle up and back down. And there's a 90 degree angle at the knee, femur bone to the tibia bone, the lower, you know what I mean? And that was nearly one. Oh, Alexa, raise the volume. Oh, we're gonna play some Boyz II Men, Drew Hill, ready? Hopefully I don't get blocked. Ready? Alexa, play Five Steps.
Five Steps by Drew Hill.
Yes.
On Amazon Music.
You got it. You got it. I'm gonna do the rest off camera. This one's too long. Don't know how much longer.
Cause I forget all hope for tomorrow.
When away. And three wishes. We were three wishes. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on, slippers, work with me. Come on, knee slippers. Same rule applies on this side. One, two. I think I did eight on the other side. I want 12 three times. The rest is happening off the camera. I play around too much. Four to one count. So I'm going like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, down.
Another night has come, another night now dawned. Wait impatiently, your first turn. While you say goodbye.
God. Okay, let's get it.
For all this cause, I send today a memory of pain.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Sit in silence and begin to think as laughter through the air. I can't get you.
Well, Artemis used to scream my head off for this song. We were what? Touching the heavens above, eternally, and four steps touching. For all I know, this whole video is getting blocked. Alexa, next. Girl, what's this one called? Alexa, next. Alexa, next. I just don't know it. If I don't know it like this, then I don't know it. Alexa, next. Alexa, next. I was doing 10 minute videos, go running through my exercise. Now they're 25 minutes because I can't not sing. Alexa, next. Just makes it a little more fun. Putting in fitness every day. Alexa, next. Alexa, next. Okay, I'm trying to think this one. What's the 90s? It was said 30. Oh no, yeah. But like later 90s, so 10, 25, 6 years. Alexa, next. Spit it in 1 minute. Alexa, next. I'm gonna title this video Alexa, next. No, because girl, why don't you then? Alexa, next. I don't know these. Alexa, next. Ding dong. They're saying ding dong. I don't know it, sorry. Alexa, next. I only got 15 seconds. Oh, this is me. This is me. 25, bye.